let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race.
It's a steep incline into turn one that'll help you scrub speed off. There are multiple lines, so be sure to make use of them.
Has been enabled. Thank you.
there's a significant amount of wear on the engine now. These tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. seconds. Sun is stopping now. Is 6.1 seconds. You're in 8th place. Gasly ahead. They've entered the pit lane. They're on old softs. Hülkenberg behind. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, gap to leader. 20.5 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. 6 laps to go. This is in for a stop. Laps of fuel remaining. Is 9.8 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. 4 laps remaining. Of fuel remaining. two laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. A race win and your second race win in a row. Fantastic job.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
I have to give it to Watt.
Great workout there today. Let's have your thoughts. You gained a lot of positions during the race, didn't you? It wasn't the cleanest race today, was it? It looks like you've really been focusing on research and development this season. That was a close finish. How are things between the two of you? Great. Well, that's everything.
Mm-hmm.